Hey guys, it's Michaela, and I'm going to walk you through a fix for internet not working in some apps. It's pretty quick and simple, so let's jump in. I have four fixes for you to troubleshoot this problem. I'm on my iPhone right now, and if some of the apps are just not working with the internet, the first thing we're going to try is to just turn off our Wi-Fi. If I swipe down from the top to the bottom, it brings up this menu page. On the left-hand side, you can see that my Wi-Fi and my cellular data is on. If I just turn off the Wi-Fi by clicking on that, it will just work on cellular data. Sometimes Wi-Fi is glitchy and not reliable, and your phone will work faster with just the cellular data. So go ahead and try to turn that off, and then go back and use the apps. The next thing I'm going to ask you to try is to go right back to where we were and toggle on, wait 10 seconds, and then toggle back off airplane mode. This will kind of just reset the app's internet connection and cellular data connection to reset that, and then you can try the app again. The next thing I want you to try is to just turn your phone all the way off and then all the way back on. All you have to do is hold down both the power button and the up volume button on the side of your phone, and then turn off your phone and then turn it back on. Then you could try to use the apps. Now, if it's still not working, the last and final step is if you go to your settings and you want to go to your cellular data, you can go to both of these actually. So we'll do cellular data first. We're going to turn off cellular data. We'll turn it back on. Once you've done that, go over to settings again, and we're going to go for our Wi-Fi. And right now we want to not just turn off the Wi-Fi and turn it back on. We want to disconnect from that Wi-Fi by clicking on it, forget this network, and then forgot, and then re-sign into that network completely. And that should just reset it and give you a brand new connection. If you guys have any questions on these troubleshooting issues, let us know in the comments below. If not, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe.